गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यूनिट 3। टुडे वी गोइंग टू सी अकाउंट्स ऑफ पार्टनरशिप फर्म फंडामेंटल्स। टुडे वी गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ टू कैलकुलेट द कैलकुलेशन ऑफ इंटरेस्ट ऑन कैपिटल एंड कैलकुलेशन ऑफ इंटरेस्ट ऑन ड्रॉइंग। सी द सम, प्रकाश एंड सुप्रिया वर पार्टनर्स हू शेयर प्रॉफिट एंड लॉसेस इन द रेशियो ऑफ 5:3 बैलेंस इन देयर कैपिटल अकाउंट ऑन 1 April 2018। Was Prakash introduced 3 lakh and Supriya introduced 2 lakh. Next, on 1 July 2018, Prakash introduced the additional capital of 60,000. Supriya introduced the additional capital of 30,000 during the year. The date not mentioned. So the next calculate the interest on capital at 6% per annum for the year ending 31 March 2019 and show the journal entries. To see the solution, so interest on capital of Prakash. So Prakash introduced the capital on 1 April 2018. So closing date 31 March 2019. So 1/4/2018 to 31/3/2019, 3 lakh into 6/100. So the answer 18,000. Next, Prakash introduced the additional capital on 1 July 2018. Means 1 July 2018 to closing 31 March 2019. So 60,000 into 6/100 into 9 months, 9/12. So how to calculate the 9 months? So let's see the date 1/7/2018 to 31/3/2019, 9 months. So the answer 2,700. So the total amount 20,700 interest on capital for Prakash. Next, Supriya. Supriya interest on capital. So Supriya introduced the capital 2 lakh on 1 April 2018. So closing date 31/3/2019. So 2 lakh into 6/100, 12,000. Next, Supriya introduced the additional capital during the year. So during the year means the date not mentioned. So we have to consider 6 months. So 30,000 into 6/100 into 6/12, 900. The total amount 12,900. Let's see the journal entry of Prakash and Supriya. So date particulars, debit credit. First entry, interest on capital account debtor to Prakash capital account to Supriya capital account. So interest on capital, Prakash capital 27,700, Supriya capital 12,900. So total interest on capital 33,600. So being interest on capital provided. Next entry, profit and loss appropriation account debtor to interest on capital 33,600, being interest on capital closed. Next, sum the capital of account Begum and Fatima on 1 January 2018 showed a balance of 50,000 and 40,000 respectively. On 1 October 2018, Begum introduced the additional capital 1 October. Next, 10,000 on 1 May 2018, Fatima introduced the additional capital of 9,000. So calculate the interest on capital at 4% per annum for the year ending 31 December 2018. So let's see the calculation of interest on capital for Begum. Introduce the additional capital date 1 January 2018, closing date 31 December 2018. So 50,000 into 4/100, 2,000. Next, Begum introduced the capital 1 October. So 1 October 2018 to 31 December 2018. So 10,000 into 4/100, 10, 11, 12. So 3 months. So 3/12. So 10,000 into 4/100 into 3/12. The answer 100. So the total interest on capital 2,100 for Begum. Next, calculation of interest on capital for Fatima. So Fatima brought the capital 1/1/2018 to 31/12/2018, 40,000 into 4/100, answer 1,600. So next, Fatima introduced the additional capital on 1st May. So 1st May 2018 to 31st 12 2018, 9000 into 4 by 100 into 8 months. So May to December 8 months, 8 by 12. So the answer 240. The total interest on capital 1840. Next we going to see calculation of interest on drawing. Interest on drawing can be computed by the following: either direct method or product method. Also, if the partners withdraw the fixed amount at fixed time interval, interest on drawing may be calculated on the basis of the average period method. So based on the dates of drawings and the amount of drawings, different modes methods can be followed for calculate the interest on drawing. Today we going to see direct method. So direct method, interest is calculated on drawings for the period from the date of drawings to the date of closing date of the accounting year. So the following formula is used to compute the interest on drawing. So interest on drawing equal to amount of drawings into rate of interest into period of interest. Period of interest means the period from the date of drawings to the closing date of the accounting year. This method is suitable when different amounts are withdrawn at the different time intervals. Let's see the solution. Sorry, let's see the illustration 11. Varun is a partner who withdraw the 20,000 on 1st April 2018. On interest on drawing, he charged 10% per annum. Calculate the interest on drawing on 31st December 2018 and pass the journal entries by assuming the fluctuating capital method. So interest on drawing equal to, see the solution, interest on drawing equal to amount of drawings into rate of interest into period of interest. Amount of drawings 20,000, rate of interest 10% per annum, so 10 by 100, period of interest 9 by 12 months, 9 by 12. Answer 1500. 9 months. How to calculate 9 months? So the starting year 1/4/2018, the closing year 31st 12 2018, so April to December 9 months. Journal entry: Valen capital account data to interest on drawing account 1500, interest on drawing account data to profit loss appropriation account 1500, being interest on drawing account closed. Next is sum. Mani is a partner who withdraw 30,000 on 1st December 2018. Interest on drawing is charged at 6% per annum. Calculate the interest on drawing on 31st December 2018 and show the journal entries by assuming the fluctuating capital method. So see the formula: interest on drawing equal to amount withdrawn into rate by 100 into period of interest. So interest on drawing for money, so starting date 1/9/2018, closing date 31st 12 2018. So 30,000 into 6 by 100 into 9 to 12 months, so 9 September October November December, so 4 months. So 4 months, so the answer will be 600. Let's go to the journal entry: date particulars, debit credit, money capital account data to interest on drawing 600. Next entry: interest on drawing account data to profit and loss appropriation account 600, being interest on drawing account closed.